in yellow basket, I wrote a letter to my